Today, in this video, we will learn about how to install WordPress without Softaculous in cPanel. For that, you need to log in inside cPanel. And then, go to File Manager, following public_HTML. If you want to install WordPress in a particular folder, then you need to create a folder. In this video, we will install WordPress in a particular folder. If you want to install in public_HTML, you can directly upload the files inside public_HTML. Now, download the zip file of WordPress from the official website. You can also download it from the link given in the description box. As soon as the upload is done, extract the existing file from zip file into the folder. Once the extraction is completed, you will see all the files inside that folder. Now, the second part of the tutorial comes on how to install MySQL database. Go to MySQL database and create a new database which will be required for WordPress installation. Once the database is created, you can just see that database in the current database. Now, create a MySQL user and assign that user to the current database. Once you have created the user, you can assign it all the privileges along with the user in the database. Now, just add that user to the database. Now, just visit the URL where you have installed WordPress. You will be asked a lot of things including database detail, database name, username and password. Enter all those details that you have created. Once the welcome screen is visible, you can set the site title, username and password. Now fill up the rest details and you will reach the admin panel of WordPress.